In Key was now westbound, southbound on Amsterdam. Changed it back to westbound, Amsterdam Road. Independence.
That's thefarmersdog.com/CNN.
Quiet over here.
This week, family up $550 million civil lawsuit against the city of Memphis. And what the suit called unqualified, untrained, and unsupervised officers assigned to a special unit may brutally beat their ass after a traffic stop in January 29th. Well, Jim, thank you for having me, and I will state this phone too, that Attorney Robin and Jim have filed on behalf of his family speaks directly to get not only a measure of justice, but Tyree Newcomb's family.
Richard Rude. Includes that video of Amsterdam Road. It helps, sure.